Today, we will discuss the chromosomal mutations that affect inheritance. We will define chromosomal mutations, their types, the most common chromosomal aberrations, and the reason for chromosomal aberrations. Setup. Chromosomal mutations take place in one in every 10 million cells that replicate. These mutations are caused by any error in the packaging, division, or arrangement of the chromosomes, which are strands of condensed genetic material. Do you wonder why all chromosomal mutations are not heritable? Mutations are passed from parents to offspring only if they're producing a change in the gene sequence. There are three types of chromosomal mutation. These are mutations on the structure of the chromosome, mutations on the number of chromosomes, and sex-linked autosomal mutations. Explanation. Now, the main question is how these mutations occur. Errors generally occur during the cell division that happens via mitosis or meiosis, sex chromosomes. A. Based on the structural chromosomal aberrations, there are five types of mutations. 1. Deletion is a type of mutation in which a portion of the chromosome is deleted, or a part of DNA nucleotide is left undivided, which leads to the diminishing of the size. For example, DiGeorge's syndrome. 2. Inversion is a type of mutation in which the genetic material gets flipped in the opposite direction. The inversion mutation is of two types, pericentric and paracentric. 3. Duplication is a type of mutation in which a part of a chromosome gets duplicated. This extra copy may give some extra functions or may help the person or species with additional activities. For example, Charcot-Marie-Tooth disease type. 4. Translocation is a type of mutation where one piece of one chromosome is broken off and got attached to another chromosome. A few examples are XX male syndrome and Down syndrome. 5. Insertion is a type of mutation where one or more nucleotide-based pairs are added to a DNA sequence. B. Based on the chromosomal number, there are two types of mutation. 1. Aneuploidy is characterized by having an abnormal number of chromosomes occurring due to the non-disjunction of two chromosomes of a homologous pair. 2. Polyploidy occurs when a completely new set of chromosomes is added. Examples of chromosomal aberrations are Down syndrome, which is caused due to the trisomy of chromosome 21, three copies of a chromosome instead of two, and Fragile X syndrome, X-linked dominant disorder, which causes intellectual disabilities. Common mistakes. Chromosomal aberrations cannot be fixed, as this is an error in the DNA. Currently, there is no known research on changing the DNA sequence and curing the disorder. Worked or real-world examples. Mutations have not only proven to be disadvantageous, but there have also been mutations in humans, such as lactose tolerance, atherosclerosis tolerance, and malaria resistance that are advantageous. In this video, we discussed the concept and mechanism of chromosomal mutation. After that, we learned about the different types of mutations based on the number and structure of chromosomes, along with examples of the resulting disorders. Finally, we discussed how it is a misconception that mutations are harmful and that they can be advantageous too.